o'clock on a Saturday, a regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. La 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 la. John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free, and he's quick with a joke or to light up the smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be. Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife. And he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life. Slowly get stoned. What's their sherry and a drink they call loneliness? But it's better than drinking alone. And I just say, pretty good crowd for a stadium. And the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. Well, the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like